An Albuquerque man is in bad shape in the hospital tonight, run over by his own car in a warm-up theft. His wife was alerted by police before sunrise on Monday morning.
I just saw his shoes in the street and his pants in the street in front of my house, and I just couldn't believe that this happened in this quiet neighborhood in Ventana Ranch.
50-year-old Chuck Olivares left his vehicle running unattended for just moments early on MLK Day. Now he's suffered a punctured lung, 10 broken ribs, a broken leg, sternum, and an ankle. His SUV was recovered just a day later, only 2 miles away. Whoever did it hasn't been found.
It's hard. You know, I have two boys, and, you know, seeing him there laying in bed, it's very difficult to see him because he's such a strong man. Thank God.
Jane Olivares says the doctor tells her that a smaller person would have died. In critical condition, on a ventilator, hear what Chuck has communicated to his wife about what happened tonight on Action 7 News Live at 10 o'clock.